I'm Romina Percy, and welcome back to Earth from Space. Today, the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission takes us over part of the Netherlands, just in time for ESA Open Day. This false color image was processed in a way that included the near-infrared channel, which makes vegetation appear bright red. Amsterdam, the capital city of the country, is visible at the top of the image, on the edge of the IJmuir Lake. The city's complex networks of canals can be seen, and the city is said to have over 1,000 bridges. Rotterdam is the second largest city in the Netherlands and is visible in the lower left, along the banks of the Nieuwe Maas River, which divides the municipality into its northern and southern parts. Rotterdam's port is the largest port in Europe, stretching over 40 kilometers in length and covering over 10,000 hectares. The Hague is just north of the port, visible along the North Sea coast. The Hague is home to the Dutch seat of government, and the city also hosts the International Court of Justice and the International Criminal Court. To the north of The Hague is the coastal town of Noordwijk, home to ESA's European Space Technology Research Center, ESTEC. ESTEC is ESA's technical center where new missions are designed, their industrial development is managed, and in some cases, the spacecraft and instruments are tested. On Sunday, 6th of October, ESTEC is hosting its annual Open Day, where it will open its doors and give general public the chance to meet astronauts, space experts, and get a behind-the-scenes glimpse of ESA's largest establishment. The theme of this year's event is ESA to the Moon, where Dutch ESA astronaut André Kuipers will be joined by pioneering Apollo astronauts Walt Cunningham, who flew on the first crewed Apollo mission, and Rusty Schweikart, who was the first person to fly the lunar module and use an Apollo lunar spacesuit for a spacewalk. And that's all for today. Join us next Friday at 10 a.m. for the next episode of Earth from Space. I'm Romina Percy from ESA Web TV Studios, and thank you for watching.